he not put fat pictures of me up?
Just for that, I will.
Noah.
I love you.
It's Britney, so bitch.
Changing my role in prison. And so I'm excited, you know? I'm excited because I want to do good things. I want to be happy, and I want to be able to, I mean, of course I'm not going to like have an easy, it's not going to be easy. I'm going to struggle like hell too. But I also want to be at a point in my life where I can wake up and smile, where I can like come home and feel like relaxed, and where I can like do the stuff that gives me joy, not because I have to do it. And I want to see my parents, my family go old. That's a small organization in itself. So it's like, I'll still be running shit, I'll still be trying to develop youth, and I'll still be like working with elders and like doing casework. But you know, it'll just be like with family instead of with the community. But there's never really a difference. Will it take me under?
Imagine smoking weed in the street without cops harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising blue Bahama waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Days are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary.
It's sad about sequel because I feel like I haven't done as much as I wanted to. Or as much as I could have. But that's okay too. Because there are people now in sequel who I feel like can do it. So I don't have to feel too bad about that. I'm not feel guilty because I hope and I pray that Kobe finds a better way to support himself, to make himself laugh. You know, that can support him that way here. That he can find someone that he can... A lot of my... I also feel like a good piece of my work in prison is also to help keep Kobe sane. Because he's the director. Because he has the vision, right?
And then person.
Person, because he's my best friend. And because, like, because no one gets him. Sometimes we don't even have to say anything. Raise an eyebrow and be like, yep, you were right. We'll be in meetings, and he's in the hall, and he's just like, look at me, and like, yeah.
You gonna miss that?
Yeah, of course I'm gonna miss that. No time for tears, wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow.
Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those.
Sexy growl. Just a sexy growl. One sexy
I'm
growl.
Do a sexy growl.
Arr. Just arr. Come on.
Is that sexy?
Yeah. So totally.
Nine. Four. 8-1 B-Day.
Turn it off anyways.
Yeah!
Wow!